Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today's video, I think I'm either gonna do a get ready with me where I won't talk, or there's a piece of hair in my face, or it'll be a voiceover. So I'm not really sure, but yeah. So I this look is inspired by Anastasia Beverly Hills lipstick called Poison. I had gone to try to get this before and it was sold out, and so I went over to Sephora last week, I think, and it was in, and I was like, you know what, honey, I'm gonna do a cut crease with a bold lip. Mm-hmm. Yes, honey, it's kind of vampy, a lot vampy, but I really like it. Like, I really like it, especially with the little blonde hair and stuff, you know, and things. Yes, I really like it. But yeah, so if you're interested in how I achieve this look, you know what you gotta do. You gotta keep on watching. Yeah, yeah. Say I don't mind what they say. We can make it if we try. Yeah. The way you moving that body, it makes me want to throw it away.
Make me go loco, go loco, I. Say I don't mind what you do, you will always be my boo. Yeah, yeah. Say I don't mind what they say, we can make it if we try. Yeah, 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 yeah. The way you moving, you moving that body, it make me want to dance, throw it, throw it.
Say your moves, they make me go loco, eh.